welcome to the 200 Mile an Hour Club, 768. 807, 160 there for Dave Mason.
Oh, no, that's cool.
So I need to confirm that. Four cylinder, $3,500 to the winner, $2,000 for the runner up. Front wheel drive, $3,500 to the winner, $2,000 for the runner up. True Street and Pro Street, these double check those. Pro Door Slammer though, $4,000 for the runner up, $10,000 for the winner. And here comes your first final, Joe Stevens and
Mr. Totten will come back angry next week.
No, I've been working on the team up. I said, give you the semi final form. Joe Stevens went 807, Andy Bond went 768 at that Mabusa 201 miles an hour. This is the repeat of the national finals for the Stringham Major Championship. This time, though, they're racing for some serious money.
Yeah, the prize funds are if the field gets to a certain size. That's why we haven't read it out, but it's still going to be a big prize for that,
no matter what. Just that pre-stage, sorry. Here, 804, 175, Joe Stevens.